Philippine Foreign Affairs Secretary Teodoro Loxay Jr. reiterated that the UN Climate Change Conference of the Parties, or UNCOP26, in Glasgow, Scotland, is the world's last-ditch effort to save the planet. He called on developed nations to fulfill their commitment to accelerate actions to address the climate crisis. The Philippine Foreign Chief stressed those who have greater capacity must be ready to take hard solutions.
Developed countries must fulfill their long-standing commitment to climate financing, technology transfer, and capacity building in the developing world. This is a moral obligation that cannot be avoided.
He also reiterated the call of President Rodrigo Duterte for climate justice. Situated along the typhoon belt in the Pacific, Filipinos are battered by brutal typhoons year after year. Though one of the least responsible, people suffer the most of the crisis.
The greatest injustice here is that those who suffer the most are those the least responsible for this existential crisis.
Finance Secretary and Climate Change Commission Chairman Designate Sonny Dominguez leads the country's delegation at COP26, and Foreign Affairs Secretary Loxin is part of the delegation. Rosa Licoz, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.